the Bulls versus the Hawks. And tonight, Zach LaVine, he scores 39 points in the first half. And he finishes the game with 50 points. He scored 25 straight points in the second quarter. The Bulls haven't seen anything like this since Michael Jordan. He was 7 of 12 from downtown, making it splash. Going off in that second quarter, he did most of his damage here. He's left wide open. What kind of defense is that? You see a guy is hot, why would you leave him open for three? Now he's going to step it back, and the defense keeps running. The Bulls, they have the lead, but the problem for LaVine is that Trae Young also went off tonight. He scores 42 points. He only made it splash one time. Look at this move. Oh, baby, stepping it back over the big fella. He's got another mismatch, and he's dancing again. He's going to go to the basket for the scooping layup. So now it's a tie game, and in the fourth quarter, LaVine is not done scoring yet. He goes baseline, finishes with the layup. He looked like he wanted to dunk it. That was scary. But then he showed some mercy. Gallinari knocking down a three. Trae Young goes behind the back to Gallo for the splash. Hawks have the lead, and they're going to get the dub tonight. They're spoiling this scoring output from Zach LaVine. These 25 interior defense ratings got my player looking like Moses Kuh, the drop step dunking cheese. I gotta flop for that one. That is too funny. Another guy's reaching. I gotta be teaching. I see Luke open in the corner for the splash.